We are gathered here today for the will reading of Gloria Dixon.
Sam Dixon, you will be receiving the box. And there's a note to attach. Sam, take care of the box, and the box will take care of you. Joseph Dixon.
Aunt gave me a box. She gave me something better, like her guitar. Oh my god, I wish she would have given me her guitar.
Sam Dixon, why are you late?
Sorry, miss, I had a rough morning.
You know what, go sit down and do your work.
You had a pencil?
She had a pencil.
The pencil's right there.
Sam, are you okay?
Yeah. It's just, it's been a rough morning.
Why? What's been happening?
Crazy stuff, like, pencils popping out of the gates. I don't know.
When did this all start happening?
I went to my aunt's will, and she gave me a box.
Sam, what?
I wish for heavens. Hello?
Hey Sam, you wanna go to a party this Saturday?
Yeah, I'll be there.
Alright, cool.
I wish my mom would let me go to the party. Mom!
What do you want?
Can I go to a party?
Alright. Make sure you be home by 11.
I told you 11 o'clock.
I know, but
I didn't say 2 o'clock in the morning. Just go to your room.
God, yo, sometimes I wish I was never even born into this family.
Right here.
Give me that box.